Question, we need to find the mass of the ethanol, and we are given that the heat released.